What's good, Coast to Coast gang? It's your boy CTC Martin. We back with another video, man. So today we got a new one, bro. We gonna react to my football highlights. Everybody's been requesting me to react to my football highlights. I really don't know why. But look, I'm gonna give y'all what y'all want. So we have it here today. This is my senior season football highlights. After this one, I'm going to play my playoff highlights because this just got the regular season highlights. But, yeah, bro, we gonna go ahead and do this. I don't even know why y'all want to see this for real, but or want to see me react to it. Y'all just go watch it. It's on my Instagram. But, nah, look, this is what y'all want. This is what I'm going to give y'all. So. I remember this play. I remember all the plays. This is my first touchdown of the season. Toe drag. Back of the end zone. Hey, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That catch was tough, bro. Look at my eyes, bro. Look at my eyes following the ball. Like, come on, bro. Be for real. With the toe drag, too. Ugh. Yeah, I'm tough. I like that for that. And then I had to turn around and make sure it was a touchdown. I didn't know if they were trying to. Wait, did bro dap me up? I don't remember that part. The bro right there, bro right here with the little camera, this little dude right here. Oh, he sure did. Okay. Yeah, I'll go right there. Back left. Oh, this is my interception. Yeah, I play wide receiver and safety. So I play both sides of the ball. I'm kind of versatile like that. So yeah, if y'all see me like making tackles and then make catches at the same thing, yeah, y'all know why. Yeah, cool little pick. Nah, bros. I ain't gonna lie. After I got that pick, bro, I got lit up. I ain't gonna lie. Like, right there, I cut the video off. But, bro. Bro, look, he sent me flying. I ain't gonna lie to you. My head was it damn near hurting, bros. I was dizzy. I got up. I was stumbling, but niggas was dizzy. But, yeah. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If y'all play football, y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. Oh, this another angle of the pick. Yeah. Give me that. I got a little touchdown on a little drag route across the middle. Actually, it's called a dot. Where you like run the drag and you stop in the middle. It's wide open every time. I ain't gonna lie. Look how wide open I am. Bro, nobody there. Quarterback, look, he threw it late, but he still got it there. He made the touchdown. I think this was a little bubble screen. Yep. Why, bros? Because why the arrow not even on me? What the arrow pointing at? The arrow pointing at? Whatever, bros. I still got the ball. Video hella glitchy and shit. Let's call it, what, 20-yard run, I want to say? Yeah. Let's call it 20-yard run or something like that. So I got up. You feel me? This is a cool little tackle. Bro, I feel like I'm in the corner, like, fucking up the video. Hold on. We gonna move me, guys. We gonna move me over here. And then we gonna go back too. go back 10 seconds. Damn. Stick, bro. On me. Oh, damn. Hell no. We gonna put me in this corner. And then we gonna make me smaller, too. Gang. Yep. Sorry. If y'all wanna see me, that's tough. We came here to watch the highlights, not me. I mean, that is kind of me. Yeah. Hold on. Look at me, bro. I put little bro right here on skates. Look. Oh, it ain't even show, bro. Bro was back there on skates. Touching the floor and shit, man. Bro, the video quality is horrible. Oh, we got another angle, though. We got another angle for y'all, gang. Got another angle for y'all. That's a big old bend in the back. Yeah. Dang, hold on. How bro fall on his back? Oh, he tripped over his own teammate. Dang, that looked like it hurt. I ain't gonna Dang. Bro went flying, low key. Yeah, finna come up his dick. Ugh. That was a weak hit. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. What this is. Yep. A little curl. They didn't go nowhere, though. Disappointment, bro. It's okay. What this? A little drag. All right, I remember this. This is my first catch of the season, actually. Barely went anywhere. It's okay. Circle me up. Oh, quarterback trying to run. Where you going, eh? Come here, boy. That's why I played my girlfriend in school. They are pure butt, bro. They suck. I low-key didn't go nowhere with this, though. I low-key was at first. Then whoever that was, they low-key Dean. They hogged me from across the field, though. Rose came all the way from over here. Ugh. Hey. Whoever that is, bro, you deserve your props. You kind of tough for that. Bro came all the way around us. Bro. Nah, though. If you wouldn't have got me, look. I'm gone. I would have had to be one man. It's all right, bro. I respect you for it. I think that... Should have stripped the ball. This is why I don't want to watch my football clips. Because I feel like it's so much stuff I could have did. So much stuff I could have did that I didn't do. It's making me mad. Bro, oh my God. This make me mad too. I would have been gone, bro. I would have been out of there. Look at this, bro. If this dude did not touch my foot, bro. He grabbed me by the toe. If he did not grab me by my toe, that is free grass right there, bro. Oh my gosh. That literally irks my soul. He's not catching me. He's definitely not catching me. Bro, he... So much potential, bro. Oh my God. I would have been gone, bro. At least his coach cussed him out after the play. Coach over here, he mad. Oop, quarterback trying to run again. Where you going?
Dang, he lucky. Hold on. Was that a late tackle? No, I went for it right there. He's still in bounds. He's still in bounds. I think that's that same drag play across the middle. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Our games just be lit. I miss this football season. Oh, this is where I bullied the little kid. Come here, bro. Nothing too much, though. I was bullying, bro, the whole game. I ain't gonna lie. That's kind of disrespectful. I didn't even put all the clips in there either. Bro, this was just mad little. Should have picked him up and took him to the stands and handed him to his mommy. Bullying little nigga the whole game. Ugh. Touchdown, D-Lo. Yeah, it's a... Well, that's it for the regular season. All right, man. We here for it. We got audio. Bro, how they yell the pass and still can't get me? They yell pass the whole time, still can't get me. Come on, bro, just make the tackle. I'm right there. Oh yeah, you can't. That's not fair. Oh my god, I got bars. Bro, just look how I made nothing. I mean, something out of nothing. Make it. Yeah. Look at me, bro. It's one. Hold on. It's one, two, three, four players around me, bro. Four players. And somehow, not one of them can make a tackle. How embarrassing. L team, bro. L team. Like, bro. What is kid reaching for? Hold on. What is bro reaching? He reaching for his own partner penis. This dude, He diving with his head down, not even looking at what he trying to hit. Bro's trying to hit straight Casper. This nigga touching the flow. Bro, honestly, I embarrassed y'all whole squad. Out of there, like once you give me the green, bros, I'm gone. You're not about to catch me then. What are you talking about? We gonna rewatch the whole play, and I'm not gonna stop it this time. Touchdown Aggies. I think that's the same play, just from a different angle. But we gonna play this one too and show y'all how weak of a team they are. I tell you, bro, it's that same dot over the middle, bro. Just go right there and sit wide open, bro. Look at me. Every time. The play work every time. No, Where your head going, bro? Like, look up. Spin out that hook. Can't stop it, bro. I'm tough like that. Oh, same game? Oh, damn. Team sucked that bad? Yeah. Oh, give me that. Bro's gonna clap at the end. Bros, is you mad, bros? You should have made a play on the ball, yo, suck ass. Look at Sorry Bro right here. Horrible defense. Oh my God. I can play better defense than that, and I'm not even a corner. He's gonna clap. Oh, he clapping for me. He clapping for me. Respectable.
Touchdown!
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Is that number? It is number one. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Boy, do I got some stuff to say to somebody when I get back to school tomorrow.
Touchdown!
We got another angle for y'all. Just in case. Y'all couldn't see. Hold on. Look at the route, bro. The route is crispy.
Look at touchdown!
It's a quick post. Cross face. Why, bro? W quarterback, bro. I'm glad he seen that early as he did. You throw the ball my way, I'm gonna make a play on it all the time. Y'all know this. Come on. Oh, wow. Same game, and I'm on defense now? What are we gonna do on defense, Maury? Come on. No, not the pick. Not two touchdowns and a pick in the same game. Oh my goodness. No, not two touchdowns and a pick. Hold on. Who was you throwing to? Who was you throwing to, bro? Where were you? You was throwing it to me. That you wanted that to go to me. I should have took it to the house, bro. But I didn't. I was sparing y'all. Imagine two touchdowns and a pick six. Three touchdowns, really. I don't know. You see me? All thanks to God. At all times, y'all feel me? All thanks to God. Nah, this ain't the same game. I'm about to say same game. Nah, this ain't the same game. Hold on. We're going to try this again. It's more like it. Back to the video, though. That's a cute little catch. That's a cute little catch. Oh, he should have. Oh, he was 2 seconds away from getting this. That should have been a pick because the ball was just floating in the air. Oh, then you didn't make the tackle, bro. Come on now. Who is that? Who is that? Hold on. Bryce. Come on, Bryce. It's okay, bro. I got your back. Got your back, man. Don't worry. But you really should have picked that, and then you should have tackled him. I got your back, though. Look at the nice tap. Come here. To the ground. Little boy. Little boy. Where you going? Nowhere. I think I want to watch it again. Cute. Now I come. Come here. Nowhere. Get down.
Yep.
That's what I do to 4-star receivers. Suck at. And then here I go. Give me that. Damn. I should have did something with the ball. That suck ass play. Hold on. Check the drip out though. We got the all white on. Then we got the white sleeve. Then right here we got the hand warmer with the towel. Oh my god, with the white. Look at the drip, bro. I'm boy. Dang, I got it. Should turn around and hit the outside. Boy, I would have had some motion. Damn. Sorry. Got up. Gave ref the ball. On to the next play. Same look comeback. Damn. I tried to step back on that one. I could tell. I tried to step back when he got there. Dang, if I would have been able to step back. Let me see. If I could have got jiggy. If I would have stepped back, boy, he would have went flying. I would have ran up, stepped back, straight up. Oh my. And then he would have tried to come across. He not catching me. This dude not catching me. So don't worry about him. He would have definitely tried to come out with it. Hit sticked him too. Boy, straight to the, oh my god. See, this is why I don't like watching my clips, bro. So much stuff I could have did. So much potential that went straight out the door, bro. That's why I hate watching film. On myself, personally. It's okay. What this is here? What we got here, man? Oh. He think he going somewhere. No. Bro, that's why I like playing safety. It's low-key like the easiest spot on the field, though. All you gotta do is really just trap the ball down. And if somebody get the ball like that, bro, just run up and just throw your body at their legs. You ain't gotta wrap up for real. Even though that one play I did wrap up. But oh, come on. Not the QB sneak. Why the QBs always think they finna get away from me, bro? You're not going nowhere. You're not scoring with me in the backfield. It's not happening. Come here. And he tried to hit stick me, bro. No, you can't hit stick me. First of all, what are you doing? Look at him. What are you?
Dumbass.
No. Slow down because you scared, boy. Should have just ran out of bounds. Suck ass. Ooh, what this is? Kickoff return. Where I'm going? Nowhere. Absolutely nowhere. Absolutely nowhere. Another one? Where I'm going on this one? Absolutely nowhere. Damn. Didn't nobody want to block for me, gang? Don't tell me it's another one. I'm going absolutely. Nah, I could tell you right now it's absolutely nowhere. I remember this game 100%. Nowhere. Nowhere.
Number 17.
Hold on. Take it back. Oh. I'm mad. Why y'all do this to me, gang? Why y'all do this to me? Look at this. Look at this. Bro, just imagine if I would have took it in here.
Number 17, Amari Derby.
Yeah, that's me. I just hit stick somebody. Okay. How'd I end up on the floor? How'd I end up on the floor? What?
Right to where he's going.
Somebody came and pushed me from the back. Okay. Rose is trying to play dirty, I see. I'm like, damn, bro, how I end up on the floor? I thought I just hit stick, bro. Somebody hit stick me? Hell no. Rose blocked me in the back, man.
Right to where he's going.
Hold on, is that my hit that you just heard on you?
Yeah. Right to where he's going.
Let me see if I see any other hits.
Right to where he's going.
Nah, I'm the only one hitting somebody right here. And that's the only time.
Derby.
Yeah.
It hella pushed me though. What this is? I really don't even remember this play. What the hell is this? Where am I even at? I'm probably in the backfield. Oh. Oh man, that should have been a block. Why is this even in here?
Amari Derby.
Hey, that's me. Hold on, what bro say? Hey, Amari Crib. Bro, I wish it would have went to
Amari Derby.
Oh, this the okay. Yeah, y'all see where I got pushed in the back right there? Damn. Oh, that's the way my body went flying though. Deal. I bounced off the ground like a basketball. What a weak ass boy. Weak ass block.
Anyway. That's my high school football. I mean, not all my high school football highlights, but that's my senior year highlights. All my senior year highlights, bro. Honestly. It's whatever. I look, you get mad watching it because I could have did so much more.
Now I think about it, bro. That's not all my highlights.
I'm missing a couple games in there. Cause we had that one game where it was on TV where I got into that fight. That's not in there. Gorman not in there. I don't know. It don't matter. That's all y'all finna see. Because I'm not doing that again because that lucky may be bad. So, that's all I got for y'all, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and if y'all new to the channel, subscribe. I'm CTC Mari. Those were my high school senior football highlights, man. That's all I got for y'all. I'm out.